You need your mat and you need your weight. So it's gonna be a routine, mostly upper body and core. So make sure you have your weight right in front of you so that you can switch. If you have different pair of weights, you can switch to here. And I have my mat also like for. Alright. Wrap your mat. Around your shoulder. Alright, grab your lighter weight right here. And first, we're gonna start with an upright row mixed with a forward raise. Alternating. Ready? Let's go. One. Two, three, we're gonna go to 10, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. After we do Arnold's, you go pinky to pinky and you roll all the way to your thumbs. Now go for 10. One. And come back in front. Two. Exhale. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And the last one. So you can keep the same weight or change weight if you have like heavier weight. Right there. And we have 10 hammer. So hold it like a hammer. Bring it to our armpit and back to the hips. Ready? Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. After you put your arms together, still with that hammer grip, lean forward, so nice flat back, bring to your armpit and straight back, rowing 10 times. Ready? 1. Squeeze the mid between your shoulder. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After a switch, I'm going back to my lower weight. And we're going back to upright row and forward raise. Ready guys? So I'm holding it against my body. And let's go. And forward. Two. So make sure you keep your chest and shoulder back. And chest up and shoulder back. Five. Six. Seven. Two more. Last one. And 10. Right on. Okay, guys. For the next one, we have upper. Arnold's. 10 Arnold's. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9 and 10. After we have hammer, if your weight if you have or keep your weight, so hands against the hips, two armpits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. After our hands together, knee forward, we're gonna do row. 10 row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two more. And 10. Right, we have one more set. Right, upright row, forward raise, let's go. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, and the last one. 10. Almost pinky to pinky. Come on with your thumbs. 1, 2, eggs on the web. One, 10, awesome. After we have hammers and rope, 10 and 10. Last one, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, roll, last one. Let's go. Nice flat back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. After, back to your lighter weight. So this time you hold one weight up and you lift one weight to the side. We do lateral raises. We're gonna go for 10. Ready? Let's go. 1. Control on the way up and the way down. Exhale. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we work the front of your shoulder, now we work the deltoid. Opposite arm up, let's go. 1. So don't pass the shoulder, just the height of the shoulder. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After both arms up, so one big weight or two, put them together. All right, 15 triceps curl crusher, all the way down, all the way up. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. After you have the thumbs together, lean forward, we do 6 reverse fly. So pinkies on the outside, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, back to number 1, one arm up, and lateral raises. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. 10, switch side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 more. And 10. Woo. It's not easy, but you feel it at 8. All right, tricep, 15, put them together. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Alright, thumbs together, pinky on the outside, nice flat back, we have 6 on the outside. 1, 2, 3, reverse 5, 4, 5, and 6. Alright, one more round, guys, lift it up. Woo, let's go, we got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7. 2 more. Last one. Switch side. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10. Whew. Okay, skull crusher, 15. Triceps, 2, 3, 1. Une glace? Allô, demande à papa. 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reverse fly. Position. Okay, elbow together, 10 biceps. One. Don't swing forward, use your core. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Hold it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, back to the rotator cuff. Elbow up, low hold. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two more. After you have low pulse in the back, hands facing the ceiling. Let's go. One, two, three, four. 8, 9, 10, squeeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. After biceps. 10 biceps in, elbow in. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. One more set, guys. Switch right. Rotator cuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. Straight up. Pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 9, 10. Squeeze it. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Biceps. Ready? Okay. My dog is growling at the wall. He never grow, never bark. Eight, 9, and 10. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. Awesome, guys. Okay, this time we'll be on the mat. Okay. So lean on your back and we'll do some chest, some flies, some press, and some push-ups. So first right here if you have two different weights, like heavy and light, you can eat both. And with the heavy, you go up and down. And with the opposite one, you do fly. So you hold right here, and you go fly and press. So if I show it this way, one is doing a press, the opposite is doing a fly. So start up, one hand facing me, the opposite is touching the weight. Are you ready, guys? And if it's too complicated, just do 10 press and after 10 flies. Ready, guys? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After switch side, opposite doing the press, opposite doing the fly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After, either skip the same weight, or if you have two different weights, like the gravier, and you go elbow against the body, you do 10 press up right here, and after 10 pulses on the flies. Ready? Let's go for 10 first elbow against the body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pulses. I'm straight, one inch from the floor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Little breath, and back to number one. So one on fly, one on press. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch side. Opposite arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After elbow against the body, 10 parallel press, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And top pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we have one last set, then we'll finish with core. Are ready, guys? Back to number one. One arm press, one arm flies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch side. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, switch both way together. This time, elbow against the body. All right, 10 good press. Let's go. Exhale. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whew. All right, we are finished with core. You'll need one weight for that. We'll start with one weight, Russians, 10 Russians. After, we have one arm, 10 one side, 10 on the other side. After, we have 10 crunches and hold it spoon. Ready, guys? Start with your weight, Russians. Breathe, hips, hands to the hips. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. After, you have one foot on the ground, one opposite arm, opposite leg, and meet in the middle. 1, 2, 3. You can hold your if you want. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch side. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Touch toes. 10 touch toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And spoon. 15 seconds spoon. If it's too hard, just hold your legs. Five seconds. 4, 3, 2, and relax. Grab your weights, back to Russians. Feet on the ground if you want your back. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Opposite arm, opposite leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If it's too hard, just bring your knee. 7, 8, 2 more, 9, 10. Alright, touch toes. Ready? Little one, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come up as a spoon or both pose. 15 seconds. Breathe. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last round and we're done. All right, push it through. Russians, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Aye. Ooh, lower abs. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright, last touch toes and the board. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on up, hold it. The last 15 seconds, give it all. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, and done. Well done, guys. Yeah. All right, and stretching. All right, feet apart. Inhale, and when you exhale, reach forward. Keep your knee to the ground. Empty your lungs. And every time you exhale, try to go lower and lower. Go to one side. Switch side. Your feet together, hold your toes, push your knee out. After, keep one leg, bring over the opposite knee. like breathe towards you. Yeah, bring your knee to the chest. Exhale. Switch side. Drop the outside. Up. And bring your chest to the knee. Time exhale. All right, to the side. Grab your leg, pull back. Exhale. Heel to the mat and push, bring the knee as far back as you can. After opposite side. After on your back, put your heel on the outside and bring your knee down. Stretch that hip and IT band. Exhale. Switch side, opposite foot, breathe in. After, come all the way up and on your knees, we have the child pose. Just to the ground. After the knee position, come and cat stretch, so chin to chest, run back. And curve in, look up. Exhale. Round back, chin to chest. And stretch. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Curve in, look up. Go in. One more time. Yeah. After facing me, one knee on the ground. I switch, stretch. All the way to the outside. Try to extend your arm to the ceiling and switch. Opposite leg. Extend. After, hands on top of the butt, inhale. Exhale. Push forward. And I'm gonna stretch the shoulder from the knee here to the shoulder. Exhale. Breathe. Rest your armpit. Switch side. Jump it. Reach for the sky.